I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died. So bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And then good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die." Did you write the book of love? And do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so,
and you felt like crap, but you kept smiling. This is the facade. So the facade is crumbling. The fortress is falling down. The strategy to protect your heart is falling away. Just let it fall.
Just la laisser tomber.
And just be here with me. Just forget all that stuff for now.
Just être là avec moi, oublie toutes ces choses.
The mask is falling away.
Le masque continue à tomber.
Now you get to see what was looking through the mask.
Et maintenant vous pouvez voir qui regarde à travers le masque.
Give your attention to that.
Et donnez votre attention.
Just be still.
Donc juste restez immobile. Qu'est-ce que vous expérimentez?
Shake, shake. Just let your body shake. It's completely normal.
Donc des tremblements, laissez trembler, c'est normal.
It's a lot of shakti. There's a lot of shakti in satan.
C'est un énorme choc.
The spiritual energy moves through your body to release anything, stuff that you're aware of, stuff that you're not aware of, so it can fall away.
L'énergie spirituelle circule pour faire se dégager toutes ces choses, des choses dont vous étiez conscient, des choses dont vous n'étiez pas conscient.
And our natural tendency is to put it back together, put the mask back on.
Et notre tendance naturelle est de remettre tout ça ensemble et de remettre le masque.
We can just let it fall.
Mais juste le laisser tomber. Et juste
relaxer. Nothing to figure out, nothing to remember, nothing to learn.
Il y a rien à comprendre, il y a rien à se rappeler.
Just let the energy move.
Tu peux juste laisser l'énergie circuler.
Okay, here we go. We're at the top looking down. You have to let yourself fall off that cliff.
Et vous devez vous laisser tomber de cette falaise.
Because in freedom there's nothing to cling to.
Parce que dans la liberté, il y a rien à quoi s'accrocher.
There's no strategy or method.
Il y a pas de stratégie, il y a pas de méthode.
So when you let your power of mind and a strategy to keep you alive,
et vous aviez le pouvoir de votre mental qui mettait en place une stratégie pour vous garder
en vie. At the top of the roller coaster and it's going practically straight down.
Vous êtes au sommet de la montagne russe et ça va quasiment tout droit dans le vide.
You're just like, oh.
Et juste en chérie.
And you either enjoy the ride or you're terrified the entire way.
Soit vous profitez de cette opportunité-là, soit vous êtes terrifié.
But either way, you're going down.
Mais d'une manière ou d'une autre, vous allez descendre.
Because what you want is freedom.
Parce que ce que vous voulez, c'est la liberté.
What you want is the suffering to end.
Et ce que vous voulez, c'est que la souffrance cesse.
So it's a moment of surrender where we just surrender the mind to the heart.
Au moment où on lâche prise, où on laisse le mental aller dans le cœur.
So Papaji described this as like a wave in the ocean.
Papaji a décrit
so just imagine a wave moving through the ocean.
Vous pouvez juste imaginer une vague qui passe à travers l'océan.
It rises up, it crests, and then it goes back into the ocean.
Ça monte à son sommet, puis après ça, ça s'évanouit.
But the wave.
Mais la vague
was always part of the ocean.
A toujours fait partie de l'océan.
And your body, this life, is like the wave coming up out of the ocean.
Et votre corps dans cette vie est comme une vague qui surgit de l'océan.
You're still part of the ocean.
Et puis qui s'évanouit, vous restez toujours partie de l'océan.
You are that totality.
Vous êtes cette totalité.
That you discovered the other night. You are that. An empty, free, vaste, spacieuse. You can just rest in that.
Vous pouvez juste vous reposer, vous relâcher là-dedans.
The mind will come up and try different things to take your attention away from what you've discovered.
Essayez différentes choses pour essayer de prendre votre attention pour vous éloigner de ce que vous venez de découvrir.
So it's a surrendering of the power of mind to the vast, indescribable presence of the heart.
Donc c'est lâcher prise par rapport au mental pour aller dans la présence vaste, indescriptible du cœur. C'est juste parfait.
Your mind is tricky.
Le mental est très...
Mind is very tricky.
Tricky.
And this is why Papaji said you have to be vigilant to your very last breath.
C'est ce que Papaji a dit, vous devez être vigilant jusqu'à
la dernière. That just means keeping vigil so you don't get tricked.
Donc ça veut simplement dire de rester vigilant, donc vous ne vous faites pas attraper par le mental.
So if you think about how it happens, you know, you feel something, you have it evokes a memory.
Donc vous pensez à comment c'est survenu,
which
vous avez
an image, it can be a thought, it's a feeling.
Et, ou un sentiment.
And we're so used to giving our attention to our thoughts and images and feelings.
Et on est tellement habitué à donner la tentation aux pensées, aux images, aux sentiments.
That they immediately seem real.
Qui semblent réels immédiatement.
But you can stop and say, wait a minute.
Mais vous pouvez arrêter puis dire, wow, qu'est-ce qui se passe?
You are a mirage in the desert.
Vous êtes un mirage dans le désert.
You can welcome it.
Et vous pouvez simplement lui souhaiter la bienvenue.
Without moving.
Et sans bouger.
Without fixing or changing it.
Et sans vouloir changer ou réparer.
Just
rester immobile.
You want to disappear.
Je voudrais disparaître.
But this you that wants to disappear, does it even exist? Have you examined this you?
Ce toi qui veut disparaître, est-ce que ça existe?
This feeling of I am Emma.
Le sentiment je suis Emma.
Is it real?
Est-ce que c'est réel?
No. That's what wants to disappear.
C'est ce qui veut disparaître.
But it's not real.
It's not even real. So it's already gone. Bye bye. It's a song. Bye bye, Miss American Pie. I drove the Chevy to the levee, but the levee, she was dry. And good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, be the day that I die. This will be the day that I die. Chevy to the levee, but the levee is your straw. And good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This will be the day that I die." Thank God, this will be the day that I die. Never be born. It's present our entire life.
Et jamais né, présent toute notre vie.
And it can never die.
Et ne meurt jamais.
But to discover that,
mais pour découvrir ça,
you have to sing the song.
La chance.
The Son and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died, and they were singing, "Bye bye, Miss American Pie." Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die." They were singing, "Bye bye, Miss American Pie." Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, "This'll be the day that I die."